at the Diggy at First Day 2. So, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Nalunga Sandra.
Okay, so Sandra, tell me about your book.
My book, I was inspired to write it by my stepmother because she was loving, caring. But I thought of other stepmothers because I had a friend whose stepmother would mistreat her. That's what inspired me.
Okay, so that's really, really inspirational. I'm glad to know that you have a stepmother that has influenced you. How old are you?
I'm 13 years old.
13 years old, so that means you're through with primary school. What's the name of the school that you're from?
Farm Foundation Junior School.
Have they surely given you a Farm Foundation?
Yes.
Okay, so how does it feel being a winner?
It feels very okay and interesting.
Do you think you'll be able to write again? Do you love writing? And what would you call your next series or like next book that you write? What will be your inspiration for that?
Sandra meets her role model.
So who is Sandra's role model?
Mrs. Justice Justin Septimbe.
Okay, why does she inspire and why is she your role model?
Because she was the first woman to join the International Court of Justice.
So do you want to become a lawyer?
Yes.
Okay, so I think we have had fun with Sandra. Let's just get to know, what do you love to do apart from writing books?
Listening to music, making fun.
Okay, so what kind of music do you love?
Both gospel and
secular. Okay, so can you give us a sample of your best song, gospel song?
Yes. Wanaza, wanaza. Wanaza, wanaza, wanaza kebibi.
Okay, so wow, she really has a voice. Apart from writing, she is so good at singing. So thank you so much, Sandra.